enhance your smart home security. Hello, and welcome back to our Smart Home Tech channel, where we explore innovative smart home technology intending to make your life better. Each one of us wants to live in a home that is both safe and convenient, right? But how do you make it possible? Well, traditional locks and alarms are no longer effective for home protection in today's fast-paced, highly connected world, where security threats can happen at any moment. In fact, according to a report, home invasions account for 66% of the 2.5 million burglaries that annually occur in different parts of the world. That's alarming. But no worries. Smart home security has emerged as a practical and effective solution to ensure foolproof security of your home sweet home. In particular, the Aqara door lock and the Eve motion sensor are two excellent smart devices with significant positive consumer feedback for performance and reliability. Now, the question is, what makes these devices a better option than others? This video will demonstrate how the Aqara door lock and Eve motion sensor can take your home security to a whole new level. We'll take a close look at their key features, their functionality, and the unique advantages they offer. Watch this video until the end, since the fascinating part will be when we show you how these two gadgets can combine to form a seamless, complete smart home security system. But first, you have to understand the key benefits of these smart tech devices. With the use of these new high-tech devices, you can secure your houses in a completely new way, thanks to the incorporation of such smart technologies. Not only that, but you can also experience complete control and awareness of your home's security, even when you're miles away. With these features, the Aqara door lock and Eve motion sensor are undoubtedly your gateway to secure living. Aqara door lock is more than simply a lock, it's a state-of-the-art smart security system designed to complement your smart home. Thanks to its advanced system, the Aqara door lock turns a regular door into a smart gateway. Your smartphone can remotely lock or open it, keeping your house safe and secure. Using a passcode, fingerprint scanner, or even facial recognition, you can easily access your home with this lock. Interestingly, you can also get instant phone notifications whenever someone tries to open your door or whenever any suspicious activity is found. Another plus point of the lock is that it can easily be integrated with other smart Aqara appliances to provide a complete home security system. Even automated actions like lighting up when the door is unlocked are possible to program. It is also compatible with Alexa, HomeKit, and Google Assistant. Although the Aqara door lock has all the key components to ensure maximum security, one must understand how to optimize its settings for better results. Imagine yourself on vacation when you suddenly remember you didn't lock the main door. But you don't have to worry, because you can easily lock it remotely using your smartphone. You can also generate a one-time passcode for visitors if you wish to grant them temporary access while they're staying with you. It combines convenience and security in one package. The real-time warnings feature provides an additional degree of security. You'll receive a prompt message if an unauthorized attempt is made to unlock your door, enabling you to take the appropriate action. For preserving mental peace, this level of awareness is essential in this already stressed-out world. In order to get the maximum advantage of the Aqara door lock, you need to have the proper instruments and apparatus for installation. Want to understand the proper way of doing it? Here's your step-by-step guide to the installation process. Start by unboxing your Aqara door lock and make sure everything's there. Next, if your lock uses batteries, pop them in. If it's wired, make sure it's connected properly. Then, download the Aqara app from your phone's app store if you haven't already. Open the app and make an account. The app will guide you to add a new device. Scan the QR code or type in the code that came with your Aqara door lock. Follow the steps on your phone to finish setting it up. Moving to the next step, you can use the app to create access codes for family or friends and change these codes if necessary. And if you're using a smart home system like Apple HomeKit or Amazon Alexa, you can also set up your Aqara door lock to work with them. Each system has its way of doing this, but it's usually pretty straightforward. Moving on, we have the Eve motion sensor that can help you monitor every move and add an extra layer of security at your place. When it comes to automating your smart home, this tiny device is a powerhouse because of its smart tech features. To have a better understanding of this magical device, let's quickly go through its key features. This small gadget can detect motion in a particular region of your home. It's ideal for watching over entranceways, hallways, or any other place you wish to watch. And the best thing is, you can receive notifications and updates on your smartphone thanks to this sensor's connection to the Wi-Fi network in your house. You can use Siri or the Apple Home app to control the Eve motion sensor, thanks to its flawless integration with Apple's HomeKit. Hence, it offers a practical expansion to your Apple ecosystem. By strategically placing it, you can get immediate notifications when motion is detected in a particular place of your home. This device is most effective in monitoring entrances or sensitive areas where you don't want any unexpected activity to happen. The Eve motion sensor may also start automatic processes when combined with other smart devices. For instance, you could program your smart lights to turn on when motion is sensed, giving the impression that you're home even when you are not. Isn't it amazing? With this smart technology, the Eve motion sensor also provides simple integration with well-known systems like Apple HomeKit and allows you to make your house a safe haven. If you are thinking about combining the Aqara door lock with the Eve motion sensor, continue watching this video for better insights. Combining these two smart devices can be a clever decision and the ultimate game changer for home security. Consider that someone is approaching your front door. The Eve motion sensor picks up the movement and alerts your smartphone. At the same time, the Aqara door lock's camera simultaneously takes a picture of the person at the door. With these two pieces of information, you may choose whether to silently monitor the situation, speak to the guest using an integrated intercom system, or remotely lock the door, offering an additional degree of security. Sounds perfect. It's not just about closing and opening doors or keeping an eye out for unwanted movements around the house. It's about having control over the security of your house from anywhere. If you are planning to get an Eve motion sensor, here's how to install it. Take your Eve motion sensor out of the box and put the batteries in. Open the app and make an account if you don't already have one. The app will guide you through adding a new device. Scan the QR code or type in the code you'll find in your Eve motion sensor's instructions or packaging. Follow the on-screen steps to finish the setup. Place the sensor where you want it to watch for movement. Ensure it has a clear view of the area you want to monitor. Use the Eve app to alter the sensitivity of the gadget and to control when it should detect motion and alert you if something doesn't seem right. And if you're using a smart home system like Apple HomeKit, you can set up the motion sensor to work with it. This will allow you to create excellent automation rules like turning on lights, adjusting the thermostat, or turning on a fan when motion is detected. But hey, don't forget to check the user manuals with your Aqara door lock and Eve motion sensor for more detailed info. And here is a bonus tip. Always keep your app and software up to date for the best security experience. The two devices integrate nicely to elevate your smart home security and stand out as creative examples of how convenience and security may coexist in the modern world. They provide a complete user-friendly solution to improve the safety of your smart home. Thanks to this video, you can now easily safeguard your home with a smart door lock and motion sensor for added peace of mind. Take a chance and embrace home security's future with smart tech products. Your house deserves the best smart technology. For more information about these two impressive gadgets, check the links in the description. Don't forget to give this video a thumbs up if you liked it and share it with other people who are interested in smart homes. Thank you for watching this video, and remember to keep safe, smart, and connected at all times.